Attention, this is a public service announcement. Full participation is required. Now put your middle fingers up and repeat after me. Fuck Papa Roach. Fuck Papa Roach. Louder, you motherfuckers. Fuck Papa Roach.
Thank you. rest of you guys open up that mosh pit.
Oh, Yeah.
So do you like what you hear so far? I said, do you like what you hear so far? You see, I know you guys came to see a kick-ass rock and roll band tonight, right? You see, we, Papa Roach, we came all the way to Moscow to see a crazy, insane rock and roll crowd. Thank you guys so much. Wanna turn this motherfucker up a notch? We're gonna turn it up. Fuck yeah, thank you guys so much. Hey, yo, you wanna hear some more of that old school shit right now? Let's giddy up, giddy on, get it up, do it.
Electrified the nation.
Tobin Joseph Esperance on the bass guitar. Turn the fucking spotlight off, I'm sick of that shit.
When I was a boy, I didn't care about a thing. It was me and this world in a broken dream. I was blaming myself for how it was going round. It was way out there on the wrong side of town, and the ones that are loud started pushing them out. Then I realized that it was all my fault.
sing it with me.
Another day.
Are you losing your fucking minds out there? Let's fucking giddy up.
Is it?
You guys doing all right out there? You guys taking care of each other out there in the mosh pit back there? My fucking warriors back there fucking tearing it up. Hey, yo, all I gotta say is, well, I got a question. Does anybody in the house got our brand new record, Crooked Teeth? Yeah! Well, I gotta say thank you guys for support, man. We've been going online and we've been reading y'all's comments, reading what people are saying about the record. And there's some fans out there saying this might be the best Papa Roach record yet. And I just gotta say, fucking, if you think that, goddamn, thank you so much. We put our lives into this motherfucker. We put our fucking hearts into this record, you know what I'm saying? We put our souls, there's a lot of sacrifice into this music, and we do this shit because we love it. We do it because we fucking need it. We need fucking music. And to all y'all here tonight, we consider you guys family, so thank you guys so much for the fucking love all these fucking years. We family right here. So we're gonna play you guys another brand new track. This one right here. I wrote this one with my father in mind. This song's called American Dreams. I wanna see y'all bouncing with your fucking hands up. Ready? Love y'all. I fucking love you guys. Because beyond being a citizen of every country in any country, I am a human being, I am a soul, I am a spirit, and together I celebrate humanity with you guys today. I fucking love you guys, for real. Fucking music heals and music brings people together, right? You want more music then, right? And we're gonna get it on tonight. Keyboard. We got one more for you guys, man. Let's get fucking rowdy one more time. What do you say? I just wanna be one. Thank you!